work in the graveyard. Urban legends aside, I think I'll be fine. There's no way these things are alive. It's just a robot with nothing inside, right? Not like I'm fighting to survive.